Because my husband came home and he got on his knees inside the bed.
Yeah.
And it, when I went, was it one minute? I wasn't well, that was it.
Mm.
He wasn't well.
Yeah.
And he said to me, because I was working till 9 o'clock at night, you know,
yeah.
Quarter past 7 in the morning. Not all the time, but most of the time.
Yeah.
And he
yeah.
said to me, you know, he said, you should be working like this. He said, I'm supposed to be working like this. I said, you've worked and looked after me. I said, no, it's my turn to look after you. That's what my life's all about.
Yeah.
Today they don't even try.
Yeah.
We're stickled bimp and they're away.
Mm. Yeah. Yeah.
I was always brought up, when you got married, if you have any troubles, you go home and tell your parents,
mm-hmm.
and then go back home and make life carry on.
It's
because people's all about getting up there. They don't have to fight or struggle for anything. I mean, I used to go picking corvettes, right? Wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
I used to go see my friends, and she lived at back of all, and there was a stream running back of her out, and all the coal stocks was behind.
Mm-hmm.
And I used to take the baby, leave it with Dorothy, go through her back garden over the bridge,
yeah.
onto the coal stack,
yeah.
fill the pram with coal, put an old blanket over it, and then walk home with it. Come back,
yeah.
and then she'd take the pram and fill it for her.
Yeah.
And then I would feed the baby, because I was feeding the baby myself, and then I'd go over again. I made about 3 trips in a day, but we used to look after each other. People
yeah.
were more companionable then, people
yeah.
was more caring about other people. And when you had friends, you didn't let them go.